Good morning, students. Next problem. Show that f of z equal to cos z is analytic everywhere and find its derivative. We can do this problem. F of z is equal to cos z. Therefore, cos x plus iy. Cos z is equal to cos x plus iy. We can use the formula cos a plus b. Cos a plus b is equal to cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. By using that result, cos x cos iy minus sin x sin iy. We use the formula cos a plus b. Cos a plus b is equal to cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. By using the trigonometric formula, cos x plus iy can be taken as cos x cos iy minus sin x sin iy minus sin x sin iy. This is equal to cos x into cos iy. Cos iy can be taken as cos hy. Cos hy minus sin x into sin iy. Sin iy is equal to I sin hy. I sin hy. That is, f of z is equal to cos x cos hy minus I into sin x sin hy. From this equation, the real part u is equal to cos x cos hy, and the image, this is equation 1, and the imaginary part v is equal to minus sin x sin hy. Minus sin x sin hy. This is equation 2. We can differentiate u and v with respect to x and with respect to y. With respect to x and with respect to y. Then ux, when we differentiating one with respect to x, therefore cos x, we differentiate the cos x, that is equal to minus sin x into cos hy. Cos hy is a constant. Again we differentiating one with respect to y, uy, we get cos x into derivative of cos hy. We know that cos hx equals sin hx, therefore sin hy. Similarly, differentiating equation 2, vx. Vx is equal to, when we differentiate with respect to x, minus sin x, therefore minus cos x sin hy. Then we differentiate with respect to y. When differentiating with respect to y, vy is equal to minus sin x into derivative of sin hy. Derivative of sin hy is equal to cos hy. These are the derivative ux, uy, vx, vy. Then we can take the Cauchy Riemann equation. First Cauchy Riemann equation, CR equations. ux is equal to vy. Here ux is equal to minus sin x cos hy. And vy equal to minus sin x cos hy. Therefore, the first Cauchy Riemann equation is proved. Similarly, we take the second Cauchy Riemann equation. Uy is equal to minus vx. Here, uy is equal to cos x sin hy. Is equal to minus vx is equal to minus of this one. Therefore, cos x sin hy. Therefore, both the Cauchy Riemann equations are proved. Ux is equal to Vy and Uy is equal to minus Vx. Both the Cauchy Riemann equations are proved. Here we also find this derivative. If you find the derivative, f dash z, we use the formula f dash z is equal to Ux plus Ivx. To find the derivative, we use the formula f dash z is equal to Ux plus Ivx. Here Ux is equal to minus sin x cos hy. Ux is equal to minus sin x cos hy plus I into vx is equal to minus cos x sin hy. Minus cos x into sin hy. Therefore, we can take minus outside. Therefore, sin x cos hy. Cos hy can be taken as cos ix. Cos ix. Plus, then, I sin hy can be taken as I sin hy can be taken as sin ix. So, sin x cos hy is equal to cos ix. Cos hy equal to cos ix minus I into sin hy. I into sin hy can be taken as sin iy. I into sin hy by using the formula I sin h is equal to sin ix. Therefore, I sin hx is equal to sin iy. Or cos x into sin iy. Therefore, we use the formula sin x into cos ix minus cos x into sin iy. Therefore, apply the formula sin y. Therefore, x minus iy. X minus iy. When we take the formula minus outside, therefore, this will become plus. This will become plus. Therefore, sin x cos y, sin x into cos iy plus cos x into sin iy is equal to sin x plus y. Therefore, this is equal to minus sin z. Therefore, this is equal to minus sin z. Therefore, here, to when we to find the derivative, therefore, f dash is equal to ux plus ivx. Ux is equal to minus sin x cos hy. And vx is equal to ux plus ivx. Therefore, ux is equal to minus sin x cos hy. Vx is equal to minus cos x sin hy. Take the minus outside. Sin x into cos iy. Cos hy can be taken as cos iy plus cos x into I sin hy can be taken as sin iy. Therefore, sin x sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. Sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. That is equal to minus of sin x plus iy. That is equal to minus sin z. Therefore, the derivative of f is z. F is equal to cos z. The derivative of f dash z is equal to minus sin z. We get the expression.